In 2002, the franchise was in serious trouble.
And we worried that the team would leave town.
The financial fate of the Buffalo Sabres is skating on thin ice.
You know, there's so much speculation of where this team was going and people trying to buy it. You know, it's kind of a scary time.
I know there was times where, you know, we even went to fuel a plane and bills weren't paid.
League Commissioner Gary Bettman said they're going to help the team arrange financing while they wait for a sale to go through.
We hoped and hoped.
Hoped and hoped that someone would come along and save the team.
The team was in trouble. It was going through bankruptcy. It was in danger of leaving the community. It would have been a shame.
It must have been a big leap of faith.
The new owner of the Buffalo Sabres, Tom Golisano.
I know the Sabres are a very important part of Western New York, but it hasn't been until the last 2 or 3 weeks that I realized how important.
Maybe it was then when you became a fan.
Do you remember?
Do you remember that first playoff victory against Philadelphia?
You gave us all a chance to prove that we could get a job done.
It was so cool to be part of that crew.
The Knoxes should have all the credit in the world for founding the franchise, but Tom should get credit for saving it.
To save it and to have the years that we had, yeah, it was unbelievable.
There is something very special about taking hockey out into the elements.
The Winter Classic, these guys' idea, they took it to the league. It's become a classic event.
It's been a real storybook thing, and I'm really, really, really grateful for it.
You not only saved it,
you ensured its legacy.
Terry has no interest whatsoever, in my opinion, to move the team. So we have secured its future.
We hope you enjoyed every minute of the experience.
But personally, the emotion of it, how's it paid off for you?
Well, the biggest and best part of it was getting to be part of the Buffalo community.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for believing in Buffalo.
Please welcome to the ice former Buffalo Sabres owner Tom Golisano and former minority owners Larry Quinn and Dan DePopi. We now welcome to the ice National Hockey League Commissioner Gary Bettman and Sabres owners Terry and Kim Pegula. On behalf of the Buffalo Sabres organization, Terry and Kim Pegula would like to present gold pucks to Tom Golisano, Larry Quinn, Dan DePopi, and Commissioner Bettman for their service and stewardship to the Sabres organization. We now ask that Columbus Blue Jacket captain Nick Foligno and Buffalo Sabres captain Jack Eichel please skate forward for a ceremonial face-off. Thank you.